guys, good morning. So I wanted to share with you a baby girl morning routine. So usually it is like after 8 right now. Usually she is up already, but last night, this is her second night at home. Last night I finally, or you could say this morning at 5 a.m., I finally figured out how to get her to sleep longer. This may be short-lived, but I figured something out, so I'm gonna see how that works. So usually I get her ready for the day and then get myself ready, but it's after 8. She has never slept this long, but then again, she's only been here for 2 days. So she's still sleeping, so I wanted to get myself ready first. So that is my goal, so that once she is up, I can just get her ready and get my day really started. So I'm gonna get myself dressed before she wakes up. So I'm gonna get her dressed.
Yes, baby, it's a dress.
Yes, gotta get her dressed and fed.
Okay.
And then mommy can go eat.
okay?
Yeah.
You got this bum now? Mm-hmm. Oh, you got it. We still bow in red.
Mm-hmm.
Where the bow goes?
I don't know.
I can tell. So baby sister's okay.
Yeah, she's good now. She's trying to go back to sleep. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.